Welcome back to Golden Glades Art Tutorials. In this video, we are bringing a new technique that is called block printing from Jaipur. Material that we need today for block printing is a t-shirt, sponge plate, blocks, brush, acrylic paints, some water, and foam. Let's first place the t-shirt and put some synthetic foam in it. This is to secure the other side of the t-shirt so that what we are going to print does not come on the other side. Let's mark a diagonal line. You can choose any pattern. I am suggesting you today in this video to take a trendy and stylish pattern. Now let's take water on the sponge and the plate. It should be well soaked with water, but not too much of water. Now we are going to add color on the sponge with the help of a brush. So stir the color properly and then put it on the sponge that already has water. Do make sure that you put a lot of color on the sponge because it's going to get diluted. As the blocks are made of wood and they are pretty dry, and even the fabric is going to soak a lot of color, that is why we are adding a lot of color on the sponge. Now just see how we can press the block on the sponge and get the color. Then place it where you want. Just mark the pattern that you want. In this, we are making diagonal pattern of same blocks with white color. You must make sure that you are pressing it very nicely and the full print should come in one go. You cannot place the same block in same position again if you leave any spots of uncolored areas. We have kept foam sheet inside the t-shirt so that we get the sponge and enough cushioning so that we can print with block easily. This is the way how we have made four prints. Now the last one on this side. Let's take more color. And one wheel print in the corner. So it was so easy, without any marks. We just made the imprint of a diagonal line by a scale, and then we placed all in a very good line, diagonal line, all the block prints. Just wait for some time for t-shirt to dry and then turn the back side. We are thinking to place one in the center, top center. So just mark the center and we'll print it here. Press it thoroughly so that you get a very good print. It is actually perfect. Wait for that to dry too. So beautifully the prints have been placed and the t-shirt looks so cool. Oh yes, we have made it. Wow. Hope you like the idea of block printing. You are invited for Golden Glades online and offline art classes. connect with us and attend all the sessions. If you have liked our videos, then please share, like and subscribe. Press the bell icon to get the notifications too.